In tonight's episode of Love Island, Laura could be seen chatting to Wes about his decision to couple up with her. After Wes confirmed that he had found her attractive, they shared a kiss between the covers of the daybed. Later they headed to bed and Laura had no problem dishing details of their night together with Danny Dyer. As she watched Wes skipping in the garden, she opened up about Wes' penis. "I think it's very big," Laura commented. The 29-year-old went on to confess that as they lay in bed she was scared of touching his manhood. She told Danny that she didn't want to accidentally brush up against it. Later in the beach hut, Laura continued to gush over her connection with Wes. "He is so cute and affectionate and that's what I really like," she noted. "And he's always hugging me when I'm cold. And it's like little things, isn't it? It's just caring, and you need that when you're in here. And I kind of, oh God, this is so cringe. But I can't wait to get into bed and have a little snuggle and fall asleep." However, despite Laura claiming she was head over heels for the 20-year-old, many viewers hit out online. Like, "I genuinely do want to do that." Taking to Twitter, fans of the two show claimed she was only interested in Wes after he revealed he had spent £1,000 on a first date. "Laura cuddling up to Wes since she knows he has money. Hashtag Love Island," one viewer wrote. Another added, "Is Laura really into Wes or does she think he is loaded? Hashtag Love Island." A third commented, "Look at this 360 Laura has done. Wes, you are in the sunken place, get out. Hashtag Love Island." Suddenly Laura is happy and doing pillow talk. "Money signs got head moving mad. Hashtag Love Island," someone else shared. Love Island airs weeknights on 2 at 9 p.m.